packing the van up, getting ready to go drop the kids off at school, go drop the other two off, the grandparents. From there, go to the airport. Well, I got to pick Javon up, then head to the airport. You know, this is the beginning of the Vegas, I don't know, what do you call it? The Vegas dinner party? The Vegas lifestyle? Plughub Vegas? I don't know. All right, we just pulled up to the grandparents' house. Well, technically, this is my parents' house, but I'm about to go get Javon, get these kids, swap it out. Get Javon. Let me go ahead and get in here. Javon!
Yeah.
Yeah, so we on this. Like, this whole time I've been paying, well, I've been getting dropped off at the airport. I didn't even know that this company caught the parking spot is only like $6 a night or a day or whatever. So just keep you guys updated on that one. Huh? But they taking us to the airport now, so. Oh, I didn't call my mom. I didn't even let her know.
Yeah, Jamal, this is your first time going out here to Vegas. Yeah.
Alright, so where are we going? We just go in here.
Alright, so.
Yeah, we finally made it in the airport. Lady tried to tell me to pull the mask out. Oh,
but it's not even that, it's just that she was really rude. It's like, I don't know, you don't have to be rude, you can be nice.
It's not that serious, these masks ain't even gonna help, to be honest though. Which I know how I feel, that's a whole other video topic. Oh man, one day I ain't gonna have to come through here no more, I'm gonna have my own jet, so. Sure, what's the first thing you're gonna do when you get out there?
I'm gonna eat, and I'm gonna eat right now too.
First thing you trying to do?
I'm gonna turn.
You gonna blaze? Yeah, we about to go up.
Alright, so this is what she got. This is
some
Is that him?
Yeah.
I don't know if you try that. It's like that Oreo. It's a snack. This. That's some corn.
Sounds like. When I see y'all here, we're gonna be in Vegas. We just landed. We're down here finally, you know?
That's
a flight.
Yeah, most definitely.
A nice flight, safe landing or whatever, so. We about to meet Haddam for the first time. You know, Joseph finally got his flight. He'll be here tonight around 10-ish. So he'll be here for the terminal part. All right, cool. Are y'all ready? All right, cool. All right, y'all. So I think whenever I record again, I'm going to show y'all some stuff whenever we get to the strip area. So until then, let's go ahead and get their stuff.
In the house, hey, yeah. All right, come on, let's try to figure out what we're doing. Come on,
the one that has all the bodies in it.
Oh, the body one?
Yeah.
All right, y'all, so we in here, you know, chilling, trying to figure out what we're about to eat, you know. What you trying to do? What's the first thing you gonna do?
Everything.
So what'd you see so far, though?
I done seen a miniature Eiffel Tower. I done seen the biggest pool ever. We went to the dispensary first, though.
Yeah.
This is our view.
You said, what you showing me from Walmart?
Walmart? Is there a Walmart around?
You said Walmart?
I'm telling you a little bit. You know what I'm
saying? Yeah.
It's official.
You missed the first one, but look, hey, at least you made up for it by coming to Vegas.
A lot of networking, branding, photo shoots, getting all these amazing faces in the brand.
Yeah.
And and branching out worldwide, setting our mark worldwide.
Yeah.
If you're not following, you're missing out. If you haven't got your order, you're definitely sleeping.
Yeah, how's it feel finally being able to meet us, though? And also in Vegas, that's the different part. All right,
let's get this shit started.
Yeah. One way or another, you was gonna have to meet us anyways, because you came to Texas and you had to go back, though.
Yeah.
But that's all right.
That was a bust.
Yeah, nah, it's all
don't call my phone because I ain't taking it.
That tastes well. Yeah. What you looking at? We got your attention in here.
Like a
sweet What kind is this one?
This is our body scrub, so you can use it from the neck down to wash about 2 to 3 months. These are super decent.
Like a whole different club right now.
I just like one room.
What you got? We got you so hyped up, everyone. Dang, they got a whole tray. Well, that's funny as hell.
Okay, so we're going shopping actually. I'm going to see the cards because I know that's my family hotel. I want everybody to be experience that Greek Rome lifestyle and like pretty much just all the countless like this inside of it.
Oh yes, I'm getting a picture of that next too. Shoot, I'm getting some pictures in here. Okay, so look, they built you a whole restaurant in here. This is your restaurant? Oh, Jason, look. So the Egyptian right here, you want a picture? Hey, this is kind of clean. Center. Jordan, this is what I be talking about right here. White Castle.
We are always running for the thrill of it.
dude, look, we got Joseph in the house. He finally showed up. Bro, why did it take you so long, bro?
You know what I'm saying? Players, you know, sometimes we take our L's in life, but we know that.
Woke up earlier before us. We're just trying to find something to eat real quick. Also, we're going to Walgreens because Chaisten got a blister on her foot because of multiple reasons. I don't know why.
Yeah.
But yeah, so last night was dope. Joseph came, Tristan came late, Tisha came late, and their cousin came late. They stayed up for like 6 o'clock in the morning. Me and Chaisten were just like, alright. 3 a.m., we going back to the hotel. Our body was hurting. My legs were hurting too. They kind of sore now, but this is a really good hotel. Like, I really wish y'all would come check this out. Cause it's like all kind of palm trees. It's all about paradise. And like just having a good time, like a tropical kind of themed place.
What in the world? So wait, what does it do? Get your coin. Is it like coupons on top of it? I don't know. This is what? Okay. All right.
Why you throw your piss up? Yeah. So we're on this bus right here. If you come to Vegas, do not pay for a car rental if you don't plan on leaving this trip. Get an all-day bus pass for like $8 and you can go up and down the strip. So right now we're going to Las Vegas. Get something to eat, see something different out there. I'm out to the museum, so that's what I want to do. Just go in there and chill. Chaisten never going to Las Vegas. I have one time. So we're going to probably go now and we're going to probably go back.
Thank you so much.
They want my favorite flavor.
Go ahead and try it out. Yeah. You like it?
Everything
online. Fuck it, I'm gonna just play it or whatever. Yeah, guys. at a restaurant.
All
right. Yeah.
Love is paradise.
I really like the amethyst one though. I can see you having one like in your shop. Bro, look at this, bro. It's like, what, clear quartz out one way and amethyst out the girl.
What happens if it has a pearl? Oh, if it has a pearl?
If it has a pearl, they ring the bell.
Okay. My phone actually died the last night in Vegas, I think a few hours before I went to the airport. So I didn't really get a chance to record, my goodbyes or anything. But I will say Vegas was amazing. It was so much fun. Like, I honestly want to go back next weekend if I could. But I know that right now I am getting ready to plan Plughub's 2022 trip. I don't know where exactly yet that will be. Let me go ahead and give my shout out. So shout out to everybody that came. Shout out to my mom. She is the founder of the Traveler Plug, where basically she's helping families create memories through vacations in the U.S. and outside the U.S. So if you are looking to travel, you are looking to get the best deals, she's the plug. She's the one that's going to basically be the one that's going to help you get on those cruises, those hotels, those exclusive flights, and then from there she'll also just give you information that's very useful so that you can, so it can make your trip, planning a lot simpler. Shout out to Jordan Haddad, with the founder of Dreams Reality for showing up. That was the first time I met him. Dude is cool as hell in person. Like, you gotta move where I move so we can kick it and run it up, because dude is a vibe. My cousin came out there, EJ, my brother Javon came out there. It was lovely, but thank you guys for coming out. And our future is bright, and looking forward to our vacation next year. So if you guys ain't got any questions, just make sure you comment below. Let me know how you like the video. Also, I'm getting back into making videos again and just making sure that I'm doing everything I can to provide the content you guys need. So if you do want to go on our next vacation, just make sure that you're joining the Great Plug Network, because that's the only place that I'm going to let you guys know the plans of our vacations. Like, for example, if you want to know what we're doing next month, you need to be in that group. I will say, most likely we are planning something. We're maybe gonna plan something like a cabin getaway, but the thing is invite only. So just to stay plugged in, make sure you're in the group. All right, until guys, thank you for watching the video. It's been a blast.